we're in the train going into the banana plantations in Costa Rica. Yes, and you see the blue bags, they are around the banana to keep the bugs off of them, the banana stalks. And also, a woman discovered about the bags being clear. They used to use clear bags, but they would blow off, go into the ocean, and they were, oh, there was one of those kakari birds, whatever it is. But anyway, the bags used to be clear, and they would fall off sometimes, and the turtles were eating them and thinking they were jellyfish and dying of starvation because they could not process them. So they made them into a blue bag. Go figure. Feeding the world always has its costs to some poor animal. That's my rant on that.